What's up today? I'm going to show you how to play, I believe it's Blitzkrieg Bop by the Ramones. I posted the chord names in the description box, so like A5 equals, like, you know, basically the same old thing. Anyway, so just look there for the chord names, and I'll just be looking around. Okay, now the intro goes like this. The first chord of that is an A5 chord. Second chord is a D5 chord. And then the third chord is an E5 chord. Okay, you can do that 3 times. A5, D5, then E5. Then right after that, it's this. Okay, that's an A5 chord, then a D5 chord, then an A5, okay? You got that? A5, D5, A5. And then you just repeat that twice. And then you get to the I-O let's go part. And then on the fourth I-O let's go part, they do an A5 chord. Okay, then the verses are basically the same exact thing as the intro, okay? Look, they're forming a straight line. They're going through tight wind. The kids are losing their mind. Blitzkrieg Pop. Okay? It's basically the same exact thing as the intro. Now, the part where they go, let's go, shoot them in the back now, what they want, I don't know, they're all revved up and ready to go. You do this. Let's go part in the chorus, it's just a D5 chord. Then on shoot 'em in the back now, it's A5, then D5, then an A5 chord. Then on what they want, I don't know, it's a D5 chord. Then on they're all revved up and ready to go, it's a B5 chord, then a D5 chord, then an E5 chord, and then it just repeats the same exact thing throughout the whole song, okay? The whole song is basically 4 chords, and strumming, that's basically it. So, the only 2 parts that I just showed you was this. And then at the very end, okay, they do I-O let's go again. And then on the fourth I-O let's go, again, you do an A5 chord, and then you just stop. And then if you want to add a solo somewhere in there, I guess you could. So thanks for watching, okay, please comment, rate, subscribe, and keep rocking.